This is how you can become a worship guitarist at any of your churches. Step one, lots of reverb, delay, compression, and a little bit of overdrive. Step two, learn a 3 to 4 note lead line. Step three, take those boring old chords that you know how to do on acoustic and do inversions to make it sound brighter.